Chris Smith here at Memphis Drum Shop and MySymbol.com. Wanted to speak to you briefly about melodic drumming. It's a term you hear a lot, but what in the heck does it mean, right? To me, melodic drumming means you play the non-pitched drums and cymbals in a fashion that sounds like all the other instruments in the band. So if we're talking jazz music, you can play the drums melodically, meaning you sound like a saxophone. You can sound and phrase like a piano player, like a vocalist. And we achieve this by doing different articulations on our drums and on our cymbals. And we do this by practicing phrasing and dynamics. So articulations, start by playing on your snare drum. How many long notes can you play on your snare drum? How many short notes? How can you change the sound of long and short? Change the pitch. Play on different sections of the drum, maybe even, to get different timbre. So some examples of long and short sounds on the snare drum. A lot of different note lengths there, right? So then you take that and you try it on the high tom, try it on the floor tom, do it on your cymbals, do it with your right hand, do it with your left hand. You have all these articulations now. You're going to use those, and you're going to also work on your phrasing. So an example of this might be, I'm just going to find a pattern, any pattern, and I'm going to try to keep the pattern going. And if I mess up, which I might mess up, I can't stop, okay? You find a pattern, try to keep it, repeat that pattern over and over and over. Then, if you mess up, just play some eighth notes, play anything, keep it going, get back into your pattern. Start changing the orchestration of it, play it on the cymbals, move your left hand over here, right? It's the same sort of pattern flow, but while you do this, I'm gonna change the dynamic and the speed at will, and I'm gonna try to hit every speed and every dynamic I can possibly play while feeling the flow of my limbs. So something simple might be. So basically, right, left, bass drum. You could hear it as triplets, you could hear it as 16th notes, you could hear it, but it was right, left, bass drum, trying to play in the middle of the drums, getting good sounds out of my cymbals, and at times it sounded like Bonham, sounded like John Bonham, right? But it also sounded like Art Blakey, and it also sounded a little like, you know, you name it, a modern jazz drummer. But what it was all about was getting good sound, phrasing, and then you mix that idea with the articulations we talked about first, and you will sound melodic. That, to me, is the melodic drumming. So I hope this is helpful. Please check out my website, Jazz Drum Hang, where I talk about melodic drumming and all sorts of other things related to, of course, your growth as a jazz drummer. And of course, go to MySymbol.com for a variety of amazing cymbals, and go to Memphis Drum Shop for all your drumming needs. Take care.